I got this DVD from Walmart for Black Friday sales back in 2016, I think. Oh, by the way, I got this Blu-ray from Walmart back in 2021.